One, two, three, four. And today I'll be playing a whole bunch of Call of Duty Ghost Squad versus Squad. Normally I don't play this, and also normally I don't have a webcam, but today I decided to use my laptop's. But no, okay. The actual guy's name is Soul Slayer. Okay, Soul Slayer, that's the real guy. Okay, I just killed him. Which team is up right now? Okay, they're even actually, which is pretty good. My team's actually up right now. Damn it. Is that Soul Slayer? No, Stealth. Really? He was pretty stealthy. Only a mofo, AI can knife that fast, if you've seen that. Only the AI can do that. That's why I hate versus squad. Oh, you can't go that way. There's no door there. I was walking into a wall. Acting like a retard. Oh, this is a cap the flag. I didn't know that, actually. I thought it was just TDM, and I just noticed the defend A, B, and C. I'm gonna try to hit C, guys. C. We're losing B. I heard this weapon's really good all around, but I personally never used it, I don't think. Yeah, I don't think I've ever used this. Oh, I thought that was actually. Okay, you're good. I like the red dye, or like the square dye, whatever you want to call it, better than thermal. I don't know. Okay. We need a somebody over there. Can I see him? Really? Was this Soul Slayer? Stealth. Mofo got a battle hind. I got my dog. And let's put on the Satcom. This should get us a ton of kills with all three of these out. So we should be able to get him off of see, and should be able to get my C to get it. Yeah, we're just killing them right now. I'm really surprised. Also, I got one sniper person. Then we have me, an MTAR person. And then we got a Ripper. Then we got Bison. I think that might be it. Maybe one more guy, but I forget. Okay, there's a guy up there, I just saw him, but... Oh, dude, did you see how... I don't know if I actually hit him or not. No, I had no hit marks. That's really stupid. Do you think we can actually get up there stealthily? Okay, you go first. Be behind you. Ugh. Okay, we got it. Kept it. We need to go for Alpha right now. Which one's closer? Alpha's closer than Bravo. Okay. They're securing it, actually. So, oh, and I died. XXP. I'm not exactly sure when you do this, if when they're playing the AI. Your AI, are they actually getting points? Like getting XP and stuff? I never actually knew that. So if you guys actually know, tell me down in the comments. Not too many people actually look up squad versus squad out. Think. But people who actually do, I think actually the ones who play it. But yeah. Hear a guy near us. Really? I was trying to get out of there because of that grenade. The nade. Nade shot. Comment down below if you know who nade shot is. Only a few people probably know if they're actually watching this. Oh, damn. That was really stupid. Of me. Okay, this is not a great spot to put this down, but you know what? Screw it. Oh, saw some guy in there. Did you? Oh, that's my own guy. Okay, got it. I think one of our Satcoms just went out, so I just placed one down also, so that's good. We got a kill, I think, because of Riley right there. And then he died. I saw a guy over there, but I'm not sure where he went. Going to hear balls blazing. I'll just stay here for... see. McLean, calm your balls. Oh, damn it. Let's try and peek around the corner. Oh, I had a field worker. I never knew that. So, yeah. Got him. Anybody else in that building? Has to be. Does it know where A is or no? Have you ever been to A yet? I have no idea, but we are securing it. Okay, A is this one. Okay, I got 150 for that. McLean! You mofo. Dude, look at the guy on another team. He went 15-22. That sucks for a real person playing this. Really, that guy killed McLean? I did not see that. What was that before? Oh, and I got like max prestige and like all his guys. I did not know that. So guys, please, I guess, rate, comment, and subscribe for more on this. And I guess I will see you guys.